Hello and welcome to the John Ark Show. Today's show is called Ultra Wealthy Silently Fleeing in Vast Numbers. Before we begin, I want to encourage you to subscribe to our channel for free. You can also like, comment, and follow us. We're going to have a lot of great celebrity interviews coming up, so make sure to click on that notification bell so you can be notified every time we upload a new episode. Also, we ask that you post a link to today's show on all your social media to help spread the word. Now, let's get started. There's a silent exodus going on that most people don't even realize is happening. It's been going on for a while, but recently it has accelerated and grown in size. There have been some events of late that have dramatically increased the number and speed of this exodus. Who is leaving? It is the ultra wealthy. Why are they leaving? They're leaving for several reasons. First, they fear the collapse of the economy will destroy their wealth. Next, they fear that if they wait too much longer, that large portions of their wealth will be seized in order to slow down the collapse. The problem is that they feel the collapse will be so fast and massive that even if all their wealth was seized, it would not slow it down. Next, they believe that the violence and social unrest of the coming collapse will prevent many people from getting out at all. They suspect that the airports and the power grid and the banking system will all be affected or destroyed soon. Another concern is that some of the countries that they may want to flee to will close their borders soon. They're also concerned about the growing threat or possible limitations soon to be imposed on the movement of Bitcoin. A lot of ultra wealthy plan to move their wealth using Bitcoin, and if that becomes more challenging, then it will pose a serious problem for them. We're also hearing rumors that a lot of the ultra wealthy have already gotten much of their wealth out of the country and moved it to their destination countries. We're also hearing rumors about the extraordinary methods and tactics being used or that will soon be used to sneak themselves and their wealth out of the country. Some people plan to convert their wealth to Bitcoin. Some people have already acquired half a dozen or more legitimate passports to go to other nations. Some people have already acquired land or property at their destination nations. Some of the ultra wealthy have already married someone at their destination nation. We're also hearing rumors that if there will be a societal or financial collapse in this nation, then the cartels and other criminal organizations will probably start to increase their penetration of the U.S. with 100 times as many people as they've sent thus far. So what can ordinary people do to prepare for all of this if it happens? First, put a plan into place to protect yourself and your wealth. If you can't exit the country the way the ultra-wealthy are planning to do, then try and pre-arrange a location far out in the country so that you can leave if you need to and go there. Stock it with the proper supplies to last at least 12 months. We believe that water, power, and food will be the largest threats to your existence. Try and incorporate solar power if possible, but remember to black out your windows. That's because if your house is the only one with visible power, meaning you people can see the light coming out of your windows, then you will attract the attention and threats from people from every direction. Here's something else you need to understand. Almost nothing you need will be available to you after the collapse. If you haven't already prepared and pre-purchased everything before the collapse, then you'll see a lot of empty shelves once the collapse begins. You're not going to be able to replenish supplies for a year or two once the collapse hits. Another thing to realize is that help will not be coming. If you're stuck somewhere, there will be no tow truck coming. If you're sick, then chances are you won't be able to obtain antibiotics or diabetes medicine. Cell phones probably won't work anymore because the power will be off. Any water you locate will probably be undrinkable if you don't boil or filter it yourself. Any unknown individual or group that approaches you should be considered dangerous and untrustworthy. The world you used to know is going to be gone. And that's why the ultra wealthy are leaving. They understand that what little law and order there's still left will soon disappear when the collapse impacts. That's why they're leaving now. So with that, I want to thank you for watching. I want to encourage you to subscribe to our channel for free. You can also like, comment, and follow us. We're going to have a lot of great celebrity interviews coming up, so make sure to click on that notification bell so you can be notified every time we upload a new episode. Also, we ask that you post a link to today's show on all your social media to help get the word out. Thank you, and we shall talk to you soon. Bye-bye.